When you have like an Allard brace, which is like a shell that we customize and really fine tune it to the patient, then it's 100% different. So your ToeOFF brace provides medium stability and it works great for your average patient. The Ypsilon brace is a brace that we use when a patient doesn't require a lot of stability. The Blue Rocker is what we use for your patient that requires the highest amount of stability. The best outcomes occur when we all work together as a team.
You know, I think each of us in medicine, when we're trying to fit someone who needs bracing, needs to bring in expertise from other people who may have a different focus than we do. My focus is on the muscles, the strength, the medical sort of diagnosis that's leading someone to need a brace. Then I often have to turn to an orthotist and say, how can you make me a brace that's going to compensate for this person having too much plantar flexion, too much internal rotation? Can you make this brace to where we can put that foot back in a neutral position when they land?
The physician makes the appropriate diagnosis and orders the brace. Then the orthotist needs to get in there and, with their knowledge of biomechanics, make the correct modifications to the brace. And that way we can achieve the best outcomes possible for the patient.
Hi, I'm Barbie Barnett and I have foot trap, which was a result of a back surgery. Since I received my ToeOFF brace from Allard, I am now able to enjoy small things in life.
So first thing, from an observation standpoint, she's got obvious calf atrophies. Notice the very prominent, this is actually an exostosis, that's extra bone. Don't let me push down. I can't budge it. So I think that's probably right for her. At first I was wondering if she could go with even the lighter one, but I think the perineal weakness is enough that this is probably right.
My name is Darren Smith, and I have foot drop. I developed it in 2002 as a result of a surgical procedure.
Okay. All right, hold here. Don't want me to lift up. Hold right here. Don't want me to push down. Hold tight.
Hi, I'm Jill Walsh, and I have multiple sclerosis, and I had developed foot drop in around 2011. I've always been very active. I've been a runner. I run marathons. I into triathlons. And with the toe off from Allard, I've been able to compete the way I always have.
But let's really focus on that, see if we find any areas of weakness that you're not aware of, because some of those we might be able to correct. Try it again, bring it in here as much as you can, don't let me push it out.
Sometimes we go up a size. If it's a larger size brace, then we go ahead and trim that foot plate so it does fit the shoe. We are always trying to address each patient's needs, whether they're muscular, whether they're skeletal, whether they're soft tissue. That is why it's very important that we make modifications to the brace, because it greatly impacts the fit of the brace and the function of the brace. The important thing is that we get the patient's foot back in a neutral position.
There's nothing more fulfilling, I find, than if you take someone who's been dealt kind of a bad deck of cards in life, give them a few suggestions or maybe help them in some way that'll help them get back to having a more meaningful life.
If you can just make some small change and it makes a big difference to their lives and they just give you a thank you, that's really wonderful.